Hey y'all, so my quality of life has decreased by 15%.
Hood bitch eating hot Cheetos, so my freaky deaky, he said it's nice to meet me. Then I stole his credit card and proceeded to keep.
Okay, I'm back and I'm wearing pink because we wear pink on Wednesdays. It's not Wednesday. Hey guys, I'm back after like 45 minutes of pure pain and torture. I would not be surprised if I wake up tomorrow morning and I have. I said. To morning. Why am I so special? I would not be surprised if I wake up tomorrow morning and I have about 30 rashes on my forehead from scraping it so hard with these damn brushes. Now let's get into this tutorial because at least I look a little bit presentable because my hair is down. Today I'm going to be doing this look.
I don't know.
It's probably not gonna be there. It's gonna be a look that's pink, okay? Because it's National Pink Day. But I'm gonna be using this. It's an old palette. All my palettes are old, haven't gotten any new ones. This Lorac Cheek palette, my Urban Decay Troublemaker palette, and my Bronze Goddess Laurel Estee Lauder. So I always start off with my eyebrows. I have an Anastasia dip brow. For some reason, it's really difficult for me to like get to my shape. I have been using the formula that I made because it's a little bit easier to, you know, move around. Okay, so this is what I made with like Vaseline eyeshadow and maybe some oils. I'm not sure. I can't remember, but I made it a while back. So what I'm gonna do. Use my eyebrows first, and then I'm gonna use my shape, and we'll get to that one after we get to that part. She continued to look at their eyebrows and there. That hill really should I'm like. My way,
don't say I'm savvy, just for ya. So what if I gave your pussy away, let another nigga see how it tastes? Can you imagine it all on his face? Go through my text and he calling me babe, yeah. What if I'm choosing, catch you out here looking stupid? Then I tell you I can't do this, tired of fighting and snooping. If I put a you on you,
this is literally what I put my hair up like. Because it's annoying. Right now we're getting out the brushes I used. So I'm going to take my Sephora 205 brush. I'm going to take the color 7 and 7. It's all jank and like I've hit pan 10 years ago. But yeah, so I'm going to put it on my lids. Always get lit. Treat you like shit. But I'm going to take 7 and 7 and a little bit of bailout. I'm gonna put it underneath my eyebrow, just like act as a concealer, because you guys know that I don't do none of that. Now, you get your scotch tape, and here's what I do. I try to align it, so like, I just go from like, when I was on the eye, I go from like the bottom, like that, and I just go up. So now that you've done this, you're gonna start out, you're gonna, this is like, just grab a fluffy brush like this, and what I do is I take a little bit out of this palette, take this, and I take a whole lot of this, and I go like this.
What if I cheated? What if I was out creeping? Disappear for the weekend. Don't let you know when I'm leaving. What if I was disloyal? Put other niggas before you. But I still clean it out for you. Don't say I'm savvy, just spoil you. So what if I gave your pussy away? Let another nigga see how it tastes. Can you imagine it all on his face? Go through my text and he calling me babe, yeah. What if I'm choosing?
Alright, so now you take your thick one and I go into the Lorac cheek. I get this lightest color. And I'm also going to get a little bit of bailout, and I'm going to just put it on my lids. To give it some of the foundation. Like, packing it all right. And kind of make it like a wingish to make it go out like that.
I came to you and told you I had a kid. On the way, would you still stick with me, or would you up and split? If I done to you all the things you done to me, tell me, would you stick around, boy? If you were me, you couldn't handle it, boy. I guarantee. So tell me, why the fuck do you expect this shit from me? Cause if I
all your crease, do only a little wing left, and then just support that wing, you know? Be like, I support you. So, now we've done this. I don't want to see how bad it looks. And I'm going to have tape, like, marks on my face. They're uneven, but it's okay. Because my lips aren't ever really... This is a blush that I use. I use it on my eyes because... Alright. So now that I sprayed, I'm trying to like, kind of got the line away. And I go back into the Urban Decay. And I go back to 7 and 7. And just go on the line to act as a concealer.
What if I was out creeping? Disappear for the weekend. Don't let you know when I'm leaving. What if I gave your pussy away? Let another nigga see how it tastes. Can you imagine it all on his face? Go through my text and he calling me babe. all the niggas before you, but I still clean it out for you. Don't say I'm savvy, just for you.
Okay, so then I take this, the big one, and I go into 77 and bail out.
Go through my text and he calling me babe, yeah. What if I'm choosing? Catch you out here looking stupid. Then I tell you I can't do this. Tired of fighting this noobin.
I love doing this because I feel like it just highlights my forehead, maybe makes it look a little bit smaller. I don't love them now. It looks dumb from this angle. It looks a little bit better from this angle, but they're two different things. The quality of this video was really bad. I'm not a guru, but I'm definitely trying. So, I've done most of it. Now let's hit it with the highlight, which the brushes I use for highlight are this and this. And this one we go back and install Estee Lauder. And we're just gonna use only rose gold. And maybe I'll use a little bit of
that.
Sorry, I got like a notification. It's like, get this free iPhone. And I'm like, I'm
just gonna put this in the corner.
Kind of contradicting colors.
Tell me, would you stick around, boy, if you were me? You couldn't handle it, boy, I guarantee. So tell me why the
Cupid's bow. Brown bone. There we go. Mascara, see, I'll be good enough sometimes. We start out with this crap kind of. Feeling these bottom lashes, but it's cool. And I take the big one, I dip it in the small wand area because it's the area that has the most mascara in it. See how bad that mascara is? Then we're gonna hit it with the huh. Don't do what I do, it's dangerous. You might rip your eyelashes out. Now we're gonna go for this one. It vibrates. I don't know why. Does something? I don't know. Alright, and we're gonna go for this big mascara. I've been looking at myself in the viewfinder the whole time. And I'm supposed to say, I'm not a beauty guru. But this has like weird looking bristles. Kind of hurts. But it does the job, I guess.
Then I tell you I can't do this. Tired of fighting this noobin. If I put a U on you, what would you do? Yeah. If I put a U on you,
And these are my eyelashes. So, I look like Rudolph. But yeah. So this is the final look. Here's the look. They're different on each side, but it's okay. We're gonna move over here real quick. I look ashy. So here's the look. Ignore the edges, never gonna work. Trying here. So yeah, if you guys want to do this look, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and comment what you would like to see me do next. And I'm gonna try to upload more. It's the summertime. I have time to spare and time on my hands. So give me some suggestions down below. Turn on my post notifications so you can know every time I upload. And if you didn't like this, I'm so sorry. And comment why you didn't like it, because I'm not my fault. But thank you for watching, and happy National Pink Day.